You just gave I know what you picked up. I know what you picked up over there, okay?
What I picked up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
come on. Get out of the car.
What? No, I ain't getting out the car till y'all tell me what's going on.
We're about to tell you what's going on. Come on
out. No, bro. What's going on? Let me record this.
Okay.
Y'all got y'all. What y'all got y'all camera on?
We're recording right now. So come on out.
What's going on?
We got the camera on.
Yeah. Come on out.
Come on out.
Oh, no.
Don't grab me. Don't grab me.
Well, we're telling you, giving you a lawful order. If you don't get out, you're about to get ripped out of the car.
Well, go ahead.
So don't.
I got a back problem. Don't rip me out.
I'm not trying to do that. So come on out. Come on out. We'll explain it to you.
We're gonna tell you, dude. Come on. Step out of the car.
If let me go.
No, I'm not letting you go.
Bro, let me go.
This is your last
bro.
Chance, man.
No.
Get the fuck out.
Get out of the car. I don't know what's going on.
Anybody else in the car?
No, clear.
Open the trunk.
If you got your camera, who punched me in my face?
You got a camera, bro.
Who punched me in my face? Somebody punched me in my face. I don't know what's going on. What's going on? I just left my grandson's house. What's going on? Somebody punched me in my face. Hey, bro. Oh, Jelly, what's going on?
All right.
What's going on?
Where are you?
Don't punch me in my face. That shit hurt, man. That shit hurt.
He was wrapping up, so gave the nose thing.
Hey, Senegal.
At the house?
Yeah, we need to go there now.
Yep.
Hey, if we need to do it, we need to fuck.
I need to get a follow up for you. 521.
Yeah, I sure do. My face is hurt, man. Somebody fucking punch me. I'm a good citizen. Who fucking punch me?
Raven wouldn't
really. No, man, let me go.
We thought I was going to 300, but we got nothing. It's still there. We got to confirm with them.
Yeah, we have to make sure. If we're not, we don't have anything.
See if he's up on one.
16, 17.
Summerville, 125.
125.
Clear, no report.
16,
17. 487.
87.
Did you just send that follow up to my
phone? Not there.
What's that?
They lost sight of the box, and this car left. We stopped it. He didn't want to get out. We had to extract them. It's not there.
It's the
yeah.
House?
Yep.
Somebody sit on the house?
We got snipe. Them lookers.
Yeah, just get newer killing them.
110.
On everything, bro. On my
accidental by residence. 1804.
For real. Who punched in my face?
Killing, you up on one? See if they're up. Naz. Naz.
Redacted! Oh, mother! Man, y'all get me.
It's on the porch still. Hey.
So this black male has a hand on the package. He's been pacing around.
He's been pacing around? Okay, but it has to...
Somebody's got to grab it and bring it in.
Yeah, ask Jamie if that's good enough for us to go in. And well, somebody has to grab it, right? Somebody has to take possession of it. Let me call...
Dude, he was getting all locked up, so...
Just deal with him. We'll probably just kick. I mean, again, we have.
Well, we might.
Right. So just make sure he's okay when EMS is here. I'm like, hey.
Okay.
punch me in my face. Be honest. I ain't worried about what you doing, what's going on. Just take me to jail or somebody punch me in my face. Get your hands off me, man.
We're trying to talk with you, man.
What? What's going on? I don't know what's going on. That's why I'm scared, man.
I do, thank you.
Somebody punched me in my face. Even y'all throwing me on the ground like I was gonna fucking die. If y'all want something, y'all just should have asked, bruh. Being what? Y'all telling people to step out of the vehicle? I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm 42 fucking years old.
Probably should.
People getting killed, y'all talking about, oh, step out the vehicle. That's not the way to ask people, man. Come on, man. I work for a fucking living, bruh. That's some bullshit, man. Come on, all right, tell me one more.
Well,
somebody punched me in my face, but that shit hurt for real, though. Somebody hit me hard, too. I think my fucking jaw broke, bro, for real. That shit hurt, man. Somebody going to jail for real behind this shit. Y'all, hey, call somebody that punched me in my fucking face. That's right, get your motherfucking hand on me. I probably can't take you, but I bet you I'll take your motherfucking hand. Get your hand on me, bruh. For real. One of y'all boys punched me in my fucking face and it hurt. I gotta go back into my children and my grandchildren at home, and they gonna have, I'm gonna have a fucking black eye because y'all motherfuckers. Where the black cop at? Hey, where's Superior Officer at?
Anybody get it?
Huh?
Anybody get it?
Still sitting down.
You want to search it?
What?
His car?
Yeah. Continue to search. I mean, we have,
I need everybody ID number.
We'll get a dog, because right now he's going to say no. He didn't pick up the package. So let's get a dog, make sure there's probable cause. We search the car. I mean, I already pumped the trunk for safety, but.
I'll get 87 and route.
Yeah. I have to call LJ.
They ain't telling me shit.
I'm over 109.
109.
He ain't no fucking supervisor. We can get 87 en route to our location for the
habitat. He ain't tell me what he was trying to say. He ain't saying I'm the superior. You a lie. Get out of my face, man. You a lie. You a lie. You
as soon as he's done, we can go in that way.
You in my face for nothing. Bro, then it's corona going on. You're supposed to be 6 feet off me, man. Come on, man.
Where's your mask on? They will be mad pissed if I come back with a fucking black eye, bruh. Imagine you getting hit in the face for that. Check the car, you won't get out the fucking car. You don't know what's going on.
thing I'm saying, bro. Only thing I'm saying is, tell me what's going on. Don't be punching on me and shit. That's my face right now. That's no need to punch me. I don't know what's going on. That's how people get, that's how our people get killed right now, man. But you gotta think. You gotta fucking think. I'm doing nothing. I get punched. And you brave. You brave cat. With all that shit on, you real brave to be punching on, choking people and shit, man. You wrong. I'm gonna tell you something. And mark my word. If you don't stop, God gonna get you, bruh. I'm for real now. If you don't slow down and do right, God gonna get you, man. I'm for real, bro. I don't care how much hatred you have against me. You hating, when you hate me, you hate God too, bruh. I'm telling you now. We might be different, but deep down inside, we the same motherfucking color flipping. For real, I don't care what going on or what you think of conspiracy, my nigga. On some real, you had no business choking and pulling on me like that. I would have complied only if you'd have let me know what the fuck was going on. I come out my yard, everybody swarming me and punching me and throwing me on the ground. That's ruthless, that's thuggish. And y'all call us motherfucking thugs. Flipping, please, then I'm paying my taxes. What? Please.
Hey, Jordy, what's gonna happen, all right? Like you said, you're coming.
I am,
but you told me you wanted to
speak. Can I get some medical check? Yes. Ambulance.
Yes,
I'm gonna
get
my job because
I got punched hard in my face.
1647.
I shouldn't have got punched in my face just because somebody stopped me. You know that's wrong. What? Come on, man. No.
Refused to get out of the car.
I went like, oh, this man grabbed me first. I said, why are you grabbing me? I got a right for my rights now. Come on now. It's so much shit going on. Y'all could have been nicer about the situation, man. You behind me. I did the right thing. I stopped. You start asking me questions like, oh, I'm like, what the fuck's going on? And then you order me to get out of the car for what? I don't supposed to step out of my comfort zone. Come on, y'all know better than that. This man choking me.
907.
I got people that died over choking this shit. I got grandbabies and children.
Well, the good news is that you're alive and you're kicking and you're being
wrong. It's wrong, man.
1628.
That's wrong, for real. You had no been to choking me, bruh. That brought back a lot of flashbacks, bruh. You going down for that one, for real. On everything, you going down. If it take my life, you going down. For choking me, you going down. I'm not threatening you, but God gonna get you, bruh. For real, you ain't had to put your hand on my neck. It ain't that serious. For whatever you looking for, bruh, it ain't that fucking serious.
Well,
it's not.
Miss Moses, this is what you're waiting for, and then running for. Once that if there's have power call 6 and then
where is search
for if that dog
where's
the dog?
Where's the dog?
Where's the dog? Here's the thing with
ain't nothing on me. If y'all ran my ID, if it ain't nothing on me, I do not want a search on my car. Nope. I do not allow a search on my car. Nope. I do not conduct a search on my car.
You mentioned all the way, but
I'm going to stop my car, bro. I know my job, bro.
Yeah, they called them. Yeah, they're coming.
No, just this one. Yeah, this one right here. Don't be here. Back on my phone. Yeah.
Summerville, right?
Yeah.
Copy, a traffic stop.
There.
Here we are on 78, passing Austin Valley, approaching Maple, on a white Toyota Corolla with no tag, occupied one time, semi-file.
31. We're gonna call it, and then go.
No, not right now. We thought there was a package in there.
Who, the driver or you guys?
Say again?
Who thought the package was in there?
We did. It was supposed to be a controlled delivery.
Gotcha. Yeah, if we can get that trunk closed for him.
Yes. Close?
Yeah. I'm going to drive up because I want to walk down.
Is that we're calling it? I appreciate it. Thank you.
He showed, he showed a slight
on
the driver's side, but when I went back by, it wasn't showing it again, so.
Okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
They didn't leave.
Op 6 records.
Records 37.
37.
Did they notify you about sending EMS this to the traffic stop?
Negative, sir.
Can we get one for black male, approximately 30, 35, complaining of head trauma? Nobody notified them, so they're coming in.
Coming in all the time. I don't trust these stuff.
Probably not a radio issue, someone notified them, but they never heard it.
It's hot over there, man. They're coming. I confirmed it. They're coming now. Did you hear what his name was? Did you hear what his name was?
No, I didn't hear it. I know someone random. Records has it.
I'll find it.
37 records.
Go ahead, ma'am.
Chester County EMS is en route there.
Copy. Did anybody run that mail by chance?
Timmy Miles.
Timmy Miles?
Yeah.
Should be Timmy Miles. Copy, thank you.
You're welcome, sir. 1646.
Arrested me? Ryan sitting in his car.
sir.
Gonna what?
Can you ask if they secure the box and it's secure?
Yeah.
Because he's gonna go 67.
Okay. Y'all up still?
Hey, Barry, did they have the box?
They're not answering, I'm calling. Hey, were y'all able to secure the box? Hey, they secured the box.
Huh?
They secured it.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna grab the box, we're gonna go and search this. Anything else we find
here. Alright, where y'all at now?
I'm gonna do a search for this
one. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, man. Alright, bye.
His phone.
Mm-hmm.
So I could do a search warrant.
Yeah. All right, gotcha. I got a bag like this.
Yeah. Did admit to searching. Did admit to using marijuana.
Oh, I did.
Yeah. First bag.
Is he saying this might be in there still?
No.
Alright.
Can you ask for a...
My radio is in there.
Your arrest, we'll hand it over rather than tow it to kind of.
Yeah, I got you. Chick, I mean, I heard you explaining it. What do you say? We don't know who could have had the box. that urine?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probation, huh? So that's me on probation.
Yeah. Actually, there's a charge for that, too. I'll get a bag to secure that. A ledger?
I don't know, MC. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, he has a couple names on this one.
Some of this shit
back
here,
because
I've got a
some what?
So, this is stuff back behind here with this stuff that you got a polar cut, and it smells like weed in here, so.
Yeah, he has a couple baggies in the front as well. Yeah, I'll get photos of them.
Yeah, so I would do that based upon what you got. I would definitely photograph everything that you need.
All right.
Good.
You need me to photo anything? You get that phone?
Yeah. This is me back, PD.
you get under that seat, too?
Yeah.
We're going to charge them, release the car to mom, and then...
Did you take pictures?
With his name on it and the address?
Okay. That medicine bottle right there also belongs to him.
Who's the guy talking to
the girls that's over there?
That's Lieutenant Herschel.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Not Herschel. That's like a vape pen, almost looks like one of those ones. Yeah. I didn't do the trunk yet.
Yeah, they're, I think the city wants to leave it alone.
Okay.
They're, I think we got a poop grocery going on anyway.
How's it going? No, we should be good. Appreciate it, dude.
No problem.
Control.
ex-summerville, 110. 110. Signal 30, the fuel pump. 1710.
I'm gonna go ahead and drive Blankenship's car to the PD, secure it, then we'll brief at MVU. Can you send a text out and make sure everyone's gonna
do that? Yeah, I could do that.
You need me to pick you up?
Yeah, pick me up in the back of the TV.